He's like, I don't see you.
We're so packed up last.
Do not.
Right there.
What's up, Paul?
It's right there. See?
Guy. He seems like a really not happy guy. He had a big cut inside of his head. I wonder if he was one who...
Oh.
It's too bad you couldn't figure out which one's who.
The monkeys are not liking us today.
I don't like that monkey.
Oh, Bella. He had a big opinion of you.
Look at that one.
That one.
Her face is funky.
I like their tails.
Their tails are basically like another leg.
There's so many of them.
Oh, I sit like that. Oh.
Look at that one. It's that one there.
Hey, Neil.
That one's like, it's like looking at the ground.
You hear that?
I hear that. Sounds like you heard that. Oh, here comes Bella's friend back down.
You hear that one?
It's like, look,
down
there.
What's
up?
No, don't
mind. I don't like you.
No, it's not him. It's one up there on the rope.
What's up? Is that a nice monkey? I think it's just hungry.
Looks like a wolf. Little baby.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, buddy's trying to get something off the tree. Oh, oh.
It's going back to
Lisa.
Oh, he fell.
See something?
He's a wall licker.
Oh, they put food up there. That's
cool. $250. He has a bump on his head.
He's so big.
He's so hot. Dude, he's sweating.
Well, no, he got in the water. He got done swimming. You see the water over there on the rocks. The water was swimming against him and left him. God, they're big. Oh, God, there's one hiding. See one right there in the sand? Mm-hmm. Over there, come.
Put it down farther. As far as you can go down.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the Sea Lion Training Demonstration at Omolas Enerirole Zoo and Aquarium. Hopefully you noticed that I said sea lion and not seal. There's a big positive reinforcement. Imagine if you were given a cupcake every time you're sipped through an empty plastic water bottle. That would make you want to recycle more often. It would if you like cupcakes. Our sea lions love fish more than cupcakes. So when they demonstrate the behavior we ask for, we give them a cupcake. I mean, a fish. The fish is the positive reinforcement that tells the sea lion he just did a really good job. It encourages him to want to do it again so he can give them another fish. Sometimes the sea lion is too far away to give him a fish immediately, so you will notice that the trainer will blow a whistle when the sea lion demonstrates the behavior and then give him a fish when he's closer. Since sea lions don't speak English, we've taught them that reinforcement to train good manners and fun behaviors. One more reason we train animals at the zoo is to make it fun for you to learn about them. These are California sea lions and are found along the Pacific coast from Mexico to Canada. At the zoo right now, we have 6 sea lions. We have 1 adult male and 3 adult female sea lions. You'll notice the male named Chino is much bigger and darker than the females. Males can weigh up to 800 pounds, while females are much smaller and weigh about 200 pounds. Our adult females named Gina, Coco, and Gemini can range in age from 5 to 13. I am sure many of you have almost...
Thank you. Thank you. Don't take it.
Are you having fun, Grace?
There's a flip-flop down there.
Are we having fun today? Are you?
Someone lost a shoe. There was.
It's cool. I'm not afraid of heights.
Hey, just notice that looks like a giant deer. That looks like a giant deer.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't like it. It's a trolley. Going to our ninth pole.
That's the eighth pole, sorry.
Oh, I didn't see the eighth. I was
there's a new monkey playing something like that.
I'm fine on like roller coasters and stuff, but
so we'll be able to.
It's cold now. Oh my God.